Scunthorpe went out of the League Cup at the hands of Hartlepool for the second successive year. Joel Porter heading in the first from Alan Powers' far side corner. Just 7 minutes later, the home side doubled their advantage. Porter's good work setting up Foley from close range. And James Brown rounded off the scoring with a great finish from 20 yards after neatly cutting through the Scunthorpe defence.